professional performer. Like usually, I get to travel a lot. Yeah, I just came back from a trip from Taiwan and Korea. I'm leaving a couple of days for another magic convention. And apart from traveling for conventions, I enjoy traveling for vacations as well. And I'm sure maybe some of you are like me. When you travel, before you travel, you have everything all packed. Okay, like maybe your luggage will be packed. You have your passport, your money, your map, all the documents will be on your table. So the next day when you wake up in the morning, you grab and you go. Right? Good. Now, however, the other day something happened to me. I woke up from my sleep, I walked to my desk, and I realized something. I actually have a pet dog. Some of you have met my dog, actually. He's very active. So he actually shredded my entire map into pieces. You see, I can actually still see where I should go, but to be honest, it's not very nice to bring this around showing to people. Okay, so anyway, this was really the worst. So what happened was, I grabbed all my stuff, and then I went to grab a cab to go to the airport. So on my way to the airport, then I found out that I didn't have my money at all. All I have here are these travel vouchers or show tickets belonging to my wife. So I actually got to know what she'll be doing when I'm not around. So let's see. We have a concert ticket. Okay, that's a manicure voucher. Okay, all girls like this. Hairdressing. Well, that's nice. Lingerie voucher. Something for me to look forward to. professional massage. It's interesting, they always use beautiful ladies to advertise massages. Okay. That's strange. If I'm not around and she's going to a hotel. And okay, see, I don't have money to pay for a taxi ride, but however, I got this taxi ride voucher, which is good. And over here, we have this meal voucher. So I could see something at the airport. But well, this wasn't the worst. I got to the check-in counter, then I realized that I can't board the plane. I don't have my passport with me. So without a passport, I can't board the plane. The map's all torn up, no money. This is pretty much a nightmare. Not just for myself, in fact, for anyone. And to be honest, actually, this was the magician's nightmare. I actually was sleeping. I was dreaming. So when I woke up from my sleep, I quickly dashed to my desk and I found out that actually my money was still there. The passport was still inside the holder and the map is in one piece. Thank you.